Howdy folks, and welcome once more. Let's stick around in Escape from Tarkov. We are in the woods today, and we are a Scav. I know it's dangerous. We're doing it anyways. We are Igor. We're level 56. We have a crowbar, a shotgun, some extra rounds, a grenade, a sight that I can't use, and a screwdriver. As well as the mustache of infinite power. Yeah. Alright. Let's get killed. As per protocol, I do have Scav War on. Because, I mean, really, everybody's gonna kill everybody else. I have no idea where we are. Okay, I know we're in the northeast side of the map, but I don't know which of these is north. Ooh. Okay, so this is north, I think, based on the map, which means that there's like a little town over this way. So let's go over there and get shot. I don't expect to last very long, given that we have a shotgun. 12 gauge with buckshot. I mean, we could probably pick off like a scav or something. We're gonna have to pick off somebody and go that way. So can we escape? Factory gate, boat, RUAF roadblock. Oh my. So that's all on like the south end of the map, except for the boat. No, it's all on the south end of the map. So we need to be going in the opposite direction that we are. But video games. We're a scav. So we're gonna do as the name implies. And poke around. I hear things in the brush. But I think it might just be jank. Definitely just jank. I'm thankful for this. I'm sure we are not alone here. I expect to be killed at any moment. I don't even know why I'm coming this way. This is such a bad idea. Ooh, loot. Ow. Man, you fuckers, of course, wait until I start poking at things. I don't even know. See if we can maybe circle around on him. There's an invisible wall here. I can't move any further down. Kind of obnoxious. I think I killed him. Da. We got one of them. I gotta say, oh, this shotgun sounds so good. Oh. I know shotguns in this game are really bad, but this thing sounds so fucking good. Oh man, we're gonna drop the mustache for the plague mask. I think we've upgraded. I think this is a better vest. Okay, we get it. Milk! That's a win. Some augmentin. Let's just ignore pain for a pretty good amount of time. This shotgun sounds really good. I would use this thing, like, I don't give a shit how bad it is. I would use this thing based purely on the sound effects. Oh my lord. So there was a guy. We did splatter him all over this fence. Nice. Woo, that's a sniper. That's a sniper at range, too. Holy shit. No idea. Way out there somewhere. I think. Oh. Ooh, armored rig. Yup. We want that. Interesting carrying capacity it's got going on there. Do I want this thing? Probably, but no. Alright, what's this thing looking like? About half. Let's get some cover here. Good enough. Let's reload. Put a fresh mag into it. What are these? Oh, ammo for that rifle. I'm just gonna dump these. We've got some hemostat, that's nice. Can I? No? How's the iron sights on this guy? Eh. I'm gonna have to make it work. What are our exits? Factory gate, boat, roadblock. They're all basically directly south of us. Looking at the map. Oh man, looking at the map, we have a fucking trial ahead of us to get out of here. Okay, so that's the river. So there should be like a lake over here, I think. Yes, okay. So we need to navigate around this. There might be more people out here. There's probably more people out here. There's at least one asshole out here that wants to shoot at us. Seriously? I dig the, like, sunken church. That's a cool aesthetic. Seriously, I can't walk through cattails. That's someplace people are gonna get stuck and die because of shitty movement walls. This thing have single versus full auto. I think I'll keep it on single fire for now. Can we get in here? No. All right. Oh. Haha, front door. How novel. Not really a whole heck of a lot in here. Can't tell if that's aimed at us. It is not, and it is also in a direction that I am not going to be going in, so they can have all the fun they want over there. Just gunfire everywhere. It's pretty great. I think I am digging on the increased spawns. I think. I don't know what would happen if I set it to like 100 or just some ridiculous number. I mean, the server would probably like immolate itself, but. Okay, so from here. If we follow. If we are where I think we are, there should be a road over this way? Alright, if we follow this, this is gonna take us down past the lumber mill, and we're gonna have to go down and around it. So, and of course, naturally, we hate this, but we've got to. Have I mentioned before how much I love the sound design in this game? It's pretty fucking good. No idea. Only thing I know is that we're moving towards the gunfire. Looks like it's down there. I assume it's probably fighting, like, lumber mill adjacent. I'm just keeping an eye on the map because there are minefields on this map now. Like, there are, I don't know, two or three of them just kind of around. So we do have to be careful. I would really prefer not to wander into one of them. So I think from here we want to just go south. I think that's the lumber mill. Maybe. I have no idea what this is. Aside from probably trouble. Feels like anywhere that there's anything resembling civilization, you're gonna find people, which I suppose makes sense, right? But still. Yeah, see, there's like fucking hell. I don't even. Is that the lumber mill? I don't think that's a lumber mill. I don't know what that is. I'm like, want to buy compass on scavs. Like, we've got a road here and it splits off. Looks like three ways. I think this is the lumber mill right here. All right, so theoretically, you'd want to go down and around. Well, that was like right over here. I don't know if it's as paranoid as I am, but my stomach is making the weirdest noises right now. I don't know why. I had a delicious hamburger for dinner. It has nothing to complain about. But man, it sounds like it is readying itself for glorious battle in the name of Odin or something. I don't know. Jesus. I have no idea where I am. No idea. Oh no. Yeah, I don't think this is the lumber mill. I'm not like on the far east side of the map, am I? Busted open fence, is this... Okay, landmines. Okay, so I think I'm on the far west side of the map right now. So yeah, there's like mines and sadness out that way, so we don't want to go that way. We want to stick to the road for the time being. Except it's leading into Lord knows what kind of buggery over there. Let's go ahead and... cop a squat here, take a stamina break. So I don't know if the increased gunfire is because of scav war. I think it probably is because scavs are bumping into each other and trying to kill each other, but I dig it. Makes things feel much more dangerous. Even though realistically, you know, we're not the ones being shot at. Alright, what the fuck is this? Will it tell me what this is? No. I think we've spawned here before, and I went running off that way and, like, broke my goddamn leg. Alright, where the hell am I? I'm looking at the map. I think we might be at the northern UN roadblock. Does this come out and around? Can I even navigate up here? Yeah. Okay, so actually, so this is Oh, this is Minefield Death, right? Yeah. I am so fucking confused right now. What happens if we go down there? Probably mines, if I had to guess. Okay, so is there a bridge along here? There's a bridge along here. Because, I mean, there's not exactly a multitude of water on this map. Okay, we have somehow doubled back to the southeast, which actually is a good thing, because that means it's a UN. Do we have the UN roadblock? Was that one of them? RUHF. Shit. Although, factory gate. All right. So if we go down this way, we'll be able to get out. We're going to have to go past minefield-related sadness, but that'll be okay. Okay, we'll come over here. We'll take a stamina break. I love the sound design in this game more than I can put into words. It's really, really fucking good. I know people bitch about, like, oh, the sound of moving through bushes is too loud, or the sound of rain is too loud. I could not give a shit less. This game sounds amazing. See, like, this... Oh, okay, I see where we are. We're actually north of the UN roadblock. Okay, now I actually do know where we are. And I can see the little minefield warning on the map. Okay. All right, so yeah, we do want to follow this around if we can. Again, this is something that if we had a compass, we wouldn't have come this way because I would have been able to better orient myself. And it just goes to show you... It just goes to show you why it's so dangerous and why you should always have a compass on you if you're out in the wilderness. Because... Like, you will walk in circles if you're just, like, walking. Like, you'll think you'll be walking in a straight line, but you'll be walking in circles. It's scary stuff, really. Okay, so this is the northern UN roadblock right here. Okay. All right. Oh, shit. Really? Really? All right. I'm going to take it. I don't know. All right. Sure. Whatever. Huh. Bugged extract, maybe? I'm not gonna complain for it, just saving us some time. This is the first successful extract we've had in what, like, 4 episodes now? It's been dark times, is all I'm saying. Yeah, those were both scavs. Took them both out with headshots, too. Scavs are notably less dangerous than PMCs and raiders, which I very much like. Alright, that wasn't too bad, all things considered. That shotgun did some work, all things considered. Like, it was actually pretty good at range, which... Shotguns are pretty good at range. They're better than most video games show them. However, the armor penetration is no bueno, sadly. Come on, Tarkov. Load that menu. There we go. Fence. You wanna give me some money, buddy? I need it pretty bad. That fucking plate Dr. Mask was worth 94 grand. Holy shit. Ah, no. Where is it? Keep the grenade. 389,000. Feels good. Got some... I put the grenade in the magazine case. What? No, I didn't. It won't let me move things. There we go. Let's see, does he have any? Yes, he's crazy powerful. Well, not really powerful, but he has these crazy looking ballistic helmets. These things are so dumb. Somehow happened to be in Tarkov for some frivolous price. Has protection for the whole head, but the armor class is not good enough. Only 3 out of 6. That's a bit low. Okay, alright. We've lost our Tashanka, which makes me irrevocably sad. Prepper, we need to get your reputation up, my friend. This fucking thing. This is like the bane of my existence. This frickin' quest. Alright. Fine SKS. Do you like Prepper? Why can't you just sell a magazine that works with this thing, dude? Why you gotta be doing me dirty? Alright, so we're 250,000 in the green. I'm very thankful for that. What am I here for? We need to mod this. Uninstall, identify the thing, and linked search. Gear mods, magazines. 35, they're so cheap. Why would you use anything but them? Although I'm sure they probably like fuck with your, yeah, I was gonna say, they probably fuck with your ergonomics and shit. Muzzle adapters. What does this do? Install modern 7.62 muzzle devices. That's nice and all, but I think that'll just let me install this suppressor on it, if I recall correctly, which realistically I don't care about. I would like some better sights for him. Why? Oh, that's Jaeger selling him versus random person on the thing. Okay. Shame. There's probably a way to get, like, real scopes on these things, I'm sure. It's probably this right here, isn't it? Yeah. That's adapters, you can, yeah, see, you got four clips, oh my god. Ah, four grips and shit, but yeah, like, this adapter costs as much as the gun itself. And probably the bullets that I'm going to put into it, so I think I'm just gonna be an iron sights babby for the time being. We seem to do well enough, all things considered. Alright, Ragman. Been a while, but I require the regular kit. No medic. Maximum disappoint. Bring along hydration. I didn't do this the last time we wiped for whatever reason. Buy these. Okay. Again, I wish that there was like a quick way to just throw things into whatever case you have open. It would be convenient. Did I? Oh, I probably sold that morphine I came back with, goddammit. I meant to keep that. Oh well. No, I probably died with that. I thought we had a tool set, but I think we probably died with that. We've died so many times that I remember nothing. Alright, I don't think I could bring food, but honestly, why didn't I buy an MBSS backpack? Why didn't I buy one of the good ones? I'm not a clever man, but I think we are as kitted out as we are going to be for our next foray out into Christ knows where. So I'm going to go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time where tentatively survival continues. Until then.